of the chest here? Will there be anything in it this time? Is this one we looked at? No, we looked at that one and that one. Oh! This one's an actual... Okay. Trap discovered. Disarmed. Opened. Oh. Okay, we've got banded armor and a chainmail shirt. We have no need of any of that stuff. I'll take the ruby and the emerald, though. And the gold. Wow. Been a while since we found gold. I don't know if there's any secrets. I mean, it could be here, here, and here. And maybe here, but maybe this might be the, indicate the, represent the staircase. Kinda wonder... Okay, emerald, gem... Amber gem... Ruby... Anyone else have rubies? Or any of these other things? This is Chandra's Amber, that's not gonna stack with anything. Here's Emerald. You take the emeralds then. I realize we could be stacking this stuff. Someone else has gotta have a ruby, right? Here's an Earthstone. Quartz crystal. I looked here. Shanghai. Topaz. Okay. I guess that no one else has a ruby. They look like the gems, the regular gems, though. She can carry, she has a lot of weight she can carry, so let's just give her that. That fills her up. What about Nelvin? Yeah. Let's give Nelvin some gems. Because he's got slots. Slots he got. He still has plenty of slots and he has some weight he can carry, so that's good. I want to go check the walls over there. Up here. And I will open that other door just to see if it will open. Although I know where it goes. Silly, I know. What about here? This is the one we couldn't open? Oh no. Oh! Alright, we'll fight them. Didn't realize I didn't open that. Oh, our anti-magic wore off. We need to find a version with a longer duration. ''25. Deflected. ''27. Oh, they're all casting magical projectiles. Oof! Selena needs some help. I'm giving her a medium heal. Did I get the anti-magic off? That's a waste of a whirlwind. I did. Good. Okay. So how big is this place gonna be? I'm glad we found stuff. Why would we need banded mail and chainmail at this point, though? It makes no sense. Alright, I wanna see if there's a hidden thing there. Running into a wall. Okay, so forward? No. It just looks like there could be a hidden wall. Hidden illusory wall, whatever. As well as over here. Could also be... Come on. Here? No. Alright, so I'm gonna check here and here. What's somber music? Yeah, doesn't this look like it's a brick that's out of place? So yeah, I'm wondering what the meaning of this place is. What if this is part of the Morak planet, or moon rather? Alright, let's go around and open that door from the other side. Really reminds me of Dungeon Master with the samey gray walls. Don't get me wrong, I love Dungeon Master. Is this that door? No, is this open? Oh, no, no. It's... Oh, I hit something. I spun myself. It was my own trap. Yeah, here we go. Alright, I wanna try that door. Oh, actually, I wanna look. See if this is. Yeah. Secret along here. trying to be thorough here. Yeah. Nope. You open that door over here. Here's another one. I don't think we can even fit through there. This is where it is, right? Yeah, alright. Alright, let's go. Up the stairs. I like this part. All right. We've explored Gadlon Cellar 2. We're going up. Gadlon Cellar 1. Wow. The box is completely empty. Are we gonna find more of these energy things? I'm just kind of wandering aimlessly here. Oh, another box. Completely empty. Check this for secrets. Check this door. Energy beings? Not yet. Empty room. Okay. I've been there. Chest. Oh. Trap discovered. Disarmed. Chest opened. We got a rainbow stone and 5 gems. Who's got the rainbow stones? I have a rainbow stone, and Nelvin has the gems, maybe? I know I gave him some. I gave him a ruby. Where's the regular gems? I do. And now I forgot who has the rainbow stone. I have the gem. Oh, and the rainbow stone. Okay, so I'm taking both of those. And the gold. Okay. That's pretty cool. I'm finding less of these things, which is happy about, because they were getting a little repetitive. But I have no doubt they could pop up at any moment. Where am I now? Over here. Puzzling. A maze. Of sorts. I open that. Door we haven't opened. Empty. I've probably been up there. There's a door over here. Empty room. So the energy beings don't seem to hang around or hide out up here. Are we gonna find another staircase up, and then where will that take us? Three doors here. Empty room. Oops. I was trying to turn. Guess. Over here, another empty room. Oh, stairs up. Alright. I'm excited to see that where that might lead, but I want to see if there's any secrets, and I want to finish exploring Cellar 1. Another door. Empty room. course, you know, I'm thinking this might be a secret here. Over here. Okay, no secrets here. Right, we still have yet to go. Take this way. Now, it's a little faster exploring when you have to fight so many of these energy globe things. Oops. A chest? Oh, have we been here? It's empty. I don't think we were here. Check this wall. When it's uneven like that, it's a telltale sign that there could be a secret there, but we haven't found any yet. So the only other place I think is next to the stairs. We have to go back there at the end anyway. We'll check over here, otherwise we've explored the whole area. Oh, looks like we haven't taken this door as well. So. And then we'll be done with Cellar 1. Have to be able to get past the treasure chest. Because is that where the door is? Yeah, okay. I take it we tried to open this. Wait. That's another way. Wait. Oh, is that where we came in? That's where we came in, right? Why did the door close behind us? Well, we came out here. Wait a second. How did... That goes up. We went up the other stair, that's confusing. Wait, so where... Here goes up, that's what I figured, but we were over here. Now look at that. Could be a secret there. Alright, let's save. Because if there's nothing over there, I'm just gonna restore the game. We could take the other stairs. Either stairs go up. It makes no sense. One stair is where we came from. Right? That should be the stairs up. This is the new stairs we discovered. And that's where we came from, isn't it? I thought so. I don't see any other exit. I don't know who that is, but he looks rather stern. Let's see, might just be someone to talk to, but we will talk to him. Just want to figure this crap out first. Want to head west to go through the doors? Alright, the two doors. I wonder if that's a bug. Why would both places be leading to the same... Alright, so I'm like a left? Is it a left? Wait. South. It wasn't a left, I don't think. Alright. So we are going south now. Down here, I want to see if there's a secret here. And then I want to check out the door again. Doesn't that look... It's not a hole. It looks like one. Alright, let's just see if there's a secret through here. No. Okay. There are no secrets. No secrets anymore. Alright, so let's go back. I'll go back to the staircase we originally went up, which should be where we came from, but it wasn't. Unless it's a staircase that goes up and down, and the game just assumes we want to go up. Where am I going? I'm going forward and then south. So that looks like it goes down, doesn't it? Hi? Alright, they both go here. Ground floor. Okay, that's fine then. A young elf stands before you. I poke him. Aderin. Oh. He's 131 years old, which is rather young for an elf. And he's only a first level mage. A young man with elf-like features speaks to you. Well, elves generally have elf-like features. But no one understands his language, and all the languages... Wait. No one understands his and all the languages you do know produce no understanding at all. Don't I know elf? Then the elf offers each of you a small fruit. Hesitating, you look at each other, but finally decide to accept the fruit. The young elf's hands make complex gestures as you begin to eat.
Why?
After a short time, the words he speaks start to make more and more sense. Welcome. I am Aderin of the Elves. We use these fruits and their magic to make contact with, forgive me, animals. Thanks. It is good that they also have an effect on intelligent beings. Oh, okay, good. Glad you were going that way. Where do you come from? For not one of you speaks any known language? You tell him of the journey through the teleporter, and he asks excitedly where you are. Well, you're in Gadlon, the old school of magic. Following your question about a more general location, Aderin says, we are near Pagana, on the main continent of Antiflarath. You realize you have been transported into a totally different world.
Wow.
Really now? Just checking something? Oh, I don't know Elf. Only Nelvin does, but I guess he wouldn't have recognized either. We'll be able to understand him. Oh. I do not want to join your party. Good, because we don't want to get rid of anybody. School. Well, this is a center of knowledge for the newly discovered art of magic. I am new here and would like to dedicate my life to research in magic. Magic. Practicing magic was scorned by our people for a long time, but now a new era has begun with research into strange and secret arts. Huh. This is pretty random. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else he'd react to. And there's the old Amber Star standby hello, which no one seems to respond to, and he doesn't either. Anything about a beast? Let's just add some general stuff, just in case. Cellar. Not anything about... Oh, I meant to ask Dorgreston. Fairies? Not the land of the fairies, maybe. You guys have a library here? No. You haven't heard of Kiri? You have a key for anything. Mage. Magic ring? Do you know any magic words? No. Do you have a problem? Do you have problems? Do you have any magic rings I could have? Ruins? Schnisms? Is there a shop here? Storage cellar? I doubt it, no. Tempest Fugit word? No. Thing? Tower? Travels? Trouble? Okay. Gadlon? No, okay. I guess we're done here then. Farewell, visitors from another world. Okay. I wonder if there's going to be any more people here to talk to. Gadlon ground floor. Alright, so you have a problem in your second sub-level with things. Energy globe things. Cool. All attempts to open it remain unsuccessful. Unsuccessful. The door is firmly locked. I don't even have an option to use a lockpick or something. Furnishings. So that door we cannot open. So how do we ever get back? Or do we not get back? Are we stuck here? That would stink. So you have an option to ask that young wizard about how to get back? This box only contains worthless items of clothing and old rubbish. Well, rubbish to that, I say. That's where we came from, right? Yeah. Oops. Where am I going now? I'll go this way and south. That's north. Oh, yeah, we have to go around this. Oh! Hello?